Welcome back to Detroit Wants to Know. We're coming to you from the Lipke Recreation Center, one of the Health Alliance Plan's sites for their community outreach health initiative. My guest this segment is Kristie King from the National Kidney Foundation. Kristie, welcome to the show.
Welcome.
You doing all right today?
I'm great, thank you.
Okay, well tell me this. Tell me about kidney disease in Detroit and in the nation.
Kidney disease in Detroit is at high rates. In the city of Detroit, I'll just give you a few little numbers right here off my handy dandy paper.
As long as they're little.
Little numbers. In Wayne County, we have to look at chronic kidney disease in the form of diabetes also. The top two causes of chronic kidney disease is diabetes and high blood pressure. Mm-hmm. Diabetes accounts for over half the cases, and when you combine diabetes and high blood pressure together, it's over 70% of the cases. Here in Wayne County itself, over 150,000 people live with diabetes. 76,000 of those people are African Americans. So when we look at those numbers, on a Michigan scale, over 900,000 people suffer from chronic kidney disease.
Whoa.
That's a lot of people. And in Detroit itself, we'll say about 80,000 people in Detroit have chronic kidney disease. We have to remember, a lot of people don't know that they even suffer from chronic kidney disease mm-hmm. in the early stages. So really managing diabetes and high blood pressure and combating obesity, that's a huge, huge factor in prevention.
Okay, so every morning I'm up at 5 o'clock and I'm on the road to the powerhouse in Highland Park.
Great.
What role does fitness play in this?
Fitness plays a huge role. It helps to manage those chronic conditions. It helps reduce the overall effects. It can mm-hmm. reduce the amount of medication you may take. We all want to look good and feel good, and we know that's what health mm-hmm. and wellness does for us. We know that's what exercise does for us. It just helps us overall to feel better and know that our overall well-being and long-term outcomes will be better.
Okay, so with you guys, I mean, I just don't get the tie-in fully between the Kidney Foundation and diabetes. Help me out with that.
And that's funny. A lot of people ask that question. A lot of people think with the Kidney Foundation, the only thing we do is focus on kidneys. But the Kidney Foundation mission is to prevent chronic kidney disease, also improve the quality of life of those mm-hmm. currently living with it. So one of our missions is basically to prevent diabetes, to prevent high blood pressure, to mm-hmm. really look at obesity, which are the factors in diabetes and high blood pressure. So when we tie those all in together, at the end of the day, we don't want people to have chronic kidney disease. We don't want them on dialysis. So for us, it's really looking at how can we help persons in the community manage their diabetes? How can we help them manage their high blood pressure? And with diabetes being the lead cause of chronic kidney mm-hmm. disease, really looking at ways we as a nonprofit organization can help combat that chronic condition.
Okay, how do you do that? How do you help them manage it? What is the actual foot to the pavement helping them manage it?
Oh, absolutely. The Kidney Foundation has multiple programs. We actually start it early on in Head Start, so we're in schools, middle schools, high schools. But even above that, when we start talking about adults, we really focus on community-based programs. We have multiple programs that help persons to manage, give them a toolbox, we like to say, toolbox of tools and things that they can use to manage their conditions every mm-hmm. day. And that's through our PATH program, which is Personal Action Towards Health.
PATH,
Personal Action Towards Health. It's a nationwide program. It's offered mm-hmm. under the Chronic Disease Self-Management. Here in Michigan, it's called PATH. We also offer that a PATH Diabetes, which focuses on diabetes care and management. It's open to everyone in the community. We offer them free also. We also have multiple other programs that are family-based. For instance, our Body Works program mm-hmm. looks at addressing families in itself and helping them to change their habits, giving them some tools to use in the home. And our program, which we have here at Lipke, one of our sites, is our Enhanced Fitness program, which looks at addressing that obesity issue, which here in the Detroit area, we are 34% mm-hmm. Obesity rate here. So looking at different ways, combating it from all different areas in the community.
Okay, Kristie, how do people get in touch with the National Kidney Foundation?
For more information, you can contact the Kidney Foundation at 1-800-482-1455, or you can find us on the internet at nkfm.org.
Okay. Now, you've spoken very well today about the Kidney Foundation. What's your background?
My background, I'm born and raised in Detroit, DPS product.
So I've got two DPS products.
Absolutely, and you have another Cass Tech graduate, class of 1990.
Wow.
Yes, great Cass Tech. And I come out of the dialysis field. I'm a social worker by trade, so I've worked in dialysis for many years. So this is my passion, diabetes and addressing the community.
Well, that's interesting. I had DeAndre Lipscomb during the first segment, was passionate about Detroit. And now I have Kristie from the National Kidney
Absolutely.
Foundation. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, we're going to continue here and we're going to talk about this enhanced fitness program. We're going to talk about Lipke Center.